Hello guys! Welcome to TenorShare channel. iPhone is vulnerable, especially when it gets dropped from a height and the screen gets broken. In such cases, we would think about backing up important data from iPhone. While the broken screen becomes unresponsive, there is no way to enter your device's passcodes, unlock, and backup when connecting to computer, because your iPhone will ask you to trust the computer, and the screen just won't respond no matter how you tap it. Well, this is a tricky issue. But no worries, in this video I will introduce several solutions to get you out of the trouble. I will use my iPhone 12 as an example. Just regard it as a broken screen iPhone and follow the steps. The first thing to do is to unlock your iPhone and make it trust your computer. Here are the ways. If you have set Touch ID or Face ID on your iPhone, try using them to unlock your device. Make sure you don't restart your iPhone or let the battery die, because after a restart, Touch ID and Face ID won't be an option. You will be required to enter your password again. It would be easy if you have plugged your phone into your computer before, but if you haven't, you need to tap on a single button to confirm you trust that computer. In order to do that, you can ask Siri to enable VoiceOver. VoiceOver can read the contents for you and navigate your iPhone with the help of an external keyboard. Then connect your Lightning to USB adapter to your phone and plug your USB keyboard into it. Next, ask Siri to open Bluetooth settings. If Bluetooth is turned off, ask Siri to turn Bluetooth on. Use the left and right cursor key on the USB keyboard to move between objects. Press Control, Option, and Space key at the same time to confirm. Using this way, you can pair the Bluetooth keyboard by listening to VoiceOver's audio prompts. Once connected to the Bluetooth keyboard, unplug the USB keyboard and connect your iPhone to a computer with a Lightning cable. This time you can use the Bluetooth keyboard to control your phone. When you see Trust This Computer prompted, use the right cursor to choose Trust and press Control, Option, and Space key simultaneously to confirm. Then type the numbers on your keyboard to enter the passcode. Then you can move on to backup the data to your computer. Firstly, ask Siri to open iCloud settings. Then again use the right cursor key and Control, Option, and Space key to choose iCloud Backup. Or choose Backup Now button. Here it reminds me that iCloud space is not enough. So please be noted that doing this requires enough iCloud space. Launch iTunes and choose whether to back up to iCloud or this computer. Then click Backup and wait for the process. After that, you can restore backup to another iDevice. If you want an easy and fast way to backup iPhone with a broken screen, look on further from TenorShare iCareFone. It offers simple solutions to backup iPhone and has many advantages over backing up data through iTunes. You can find the free download link in the description below if you have interests. Now we launch iCareFone, your device will be detected automatically. Then go to the backup and restore feature. You can choose what files you want to backup. Here we keep all by default. Then click Backup. After that, you can view backup data and backup history, and choose the contents you want. Then export them to computer or restore to your new device. Easy and fast, right? Kindly note that iCareFone only supports to restore photos, videos, music, contacts, and bookmarks directly to your device. Well done! That is how you can back a broken screen iPhone. If you have any better solutions, welcome to comment below to let us know. Thanks for watching. I would appreciate it if you subscribe and give us a big thumbs up. See you in the next video.